Good morning children. In this lesson we are going to know about my body. In this chapter, what and all you are going to learn means my head, my trunk, my limbs. What and all you are going to study children? My head, my trunk, my limbs. Okay. Draw eyes on the face. This is face. What do you want to draw children? You want to draw eyes. You want to draw the eyes, no children? Draw your eyes. How many eyes? Two eyes. Yes or no? Yes. Color the other parts. Afterwards, you can color it, children. Yes. My body has many parts. Yes, children. Our body has many parts. Each part of my body has a name. Each part of our body has a name, children. Yes or no? Yes. This is my head. This is my head. What's the spelling of head? H-E-A-D. This is head. This is my face. See, children? This is face. F-A-C-E. Face. This is my chest. Which is chest? This one is chest. C-H-E-S-T. Chest. This is my arm. This is arm. So I have two arms. How many arms you have, children? Two arms. Yes or no? Yes. This is my belly. See, children, this is your belly. This is my leg. Yes, this is your leg. I have two legs. You have two legs, children? Yes. How many legs you have? Two legs. One, two. Two legs. What's the spelling of chest? C-H-E-S-T. Chest. This is your chest. What's the spelling of belly? B-E-L-L-Y. This is your belly. What's the spelling of arm, children? A-R-M. Arm. So you have two arms, no, children? So arms. You have two arms, no? Two arms, no? So arms. A-R-M-S. Arms. What's the spelling of leg? L-E-G. Leg. So you have two legs. So legs. L-E-G-S. Legs. These are the main parts of my body. This is the main parts of our body, children. These are all our main parts of our body. Which and all? Head, face, chest, belly, arms, legs. These are the main parts of our body. My entire body is covered with skin. Yes. Our entire body is covered with skin, children. This brown color is there, no? The entire body is covered with skin.